are being healed. Let him come. He's coming right now. He's walking in the arena. The king is here. All of sickness and all of disease and death, it bows in his presence. The king is here. The devil has no authority in this realm. In the name of Jesus Christ, devil, you have no authority in this realm of glory. Satan, spirit of infirmity, spirit of affliction, every devil that's bound you, heaviness, clinical depression, suicide, spirit of death, spirit of cancer, you crippling disease, Satan, I command you, let go of that body now. Oh, I feel a realm of authority here. I feel a realm of power here right now. I command your body to be healed. I command that sickness to come out of your body. I command arthritis to come out of your body. I command infirmity. I don't know how people wouldn't want to stay in this glory. Oh my gosh. It's so sovereign, Roy. It's so sovereign right now. The people are singing because the king is here. And worship has gone beyond Roy Fields. The meeting's gone beyond Todd Bentley. The meeting's gone beyond any man and any woman right now, because the people all over the earth, are you crying out in your home tonight? There's something sovereign happening here tonight. The presence of God is intensifying. It's not the way that it was 3 weeks ago. Something's happening in this arena on a Thursday night right now. I see the holiness of the Lord. I see the holiness of the Lord. I see the holiness of the Lord. I'm telling you, my friends, if you begin to reach out and we're singing holy, we're in his glory, that miracle's for you right now. Receive that miracle right now. Receive that healing right now. Let it go through your body. Sickness has no dominion. Cancer has no dominion. Crippling paralysis, MS, you have no dominion. Devil, I command you, let every saint go. Some of you are feeling that power of God. You're feeling it right now. You're feeling fire burning, a heat, an electricity in your body. That's the healing anointing. It's going, it's coming into your knees. It's coming into your spine. It's coming into your neck. It's flowing into the organs. It's releasing rheumatoid crippling arthritis right now. Move your legs. Move that part of your body that was paralyzed. Begin this. I'm telling you right now, chronic pain was just healed. Somebody that's been in chronic pain 18 years, fibromyalgia is being healed. Chronic fatigue is being healed. A hernia is being healed. A deaf right ear is popping open. A nerve damage is being healed right now. In the name of Jesus, there's a release of glory. Somebody's being healed of cancer right now. That tumor's coming out of your body. The growths are being healed. The cysts are being healed. And blindness, let blindness be healed, oh God. And cataracts be healed. And glaucoma disease be healed. And blood conditions be healed. Hepatitis is being healed. Telling you right now, those things are beginning to happen all over the earth. All over the earth. We're singing holy. People are caught up in the spirit of worship. And it's going on and on and on. We want it to come. the glory of God. People are caught up. We're enraptured with Jesus tonight. People are being healed in the glory. You're watching tonight on your television. The power of God is coming through that TV right now. And I'm declaring there's a word of knowledge that's come to us on the platform. That there's musicians watching right now and you have no hope. And you believe you sold your soul to the devil. You can be set free right now. Your life can be changed. Even as specific a word has come for Keith Richards of the Rolling Stones. If you've turned on this channel right now, you can be set free. And every musician and every celebrity, you heard about what's happening and you're watching me in secret and you don't want anyone to know, but you heard about what's happening and you don't even know why you're on the channel right now. The power of God is coming through that. Yes, I'm talking to you. Here comes the anointing. The power of God is here and it's coming to set you free. And the spirit of addiction, you're being set free. I rebuke the devil of addiction. I command every spirit of addiction, come out of your body now. In this arena, my God, I take authority over every devil and demon of addiction, alcohol addiction, and drug addiction. And I command you, Satan, in the name of Jesus Christ, this is a realm of glory. Every spirit of infirmity, every cancer right now, every spirit, every terminal disease, fibromyalgia, arthritis, every crippling devil of paralysis, come out of your body now. Be healed. Be healed. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Move your body. Move your body. Do something you couldn't do. You're being set free. You're being delivered. The power of God's on you. You're feeling that fire burning. You're feeling an electricity and a heat. Something's happening in your body. I want you to move your body. Tumors are leaving. Growths are leaving. It's coming right now. Somebody's being healed of a tumor in their breast. And a lymph nodes. There are tumors in the lymph nodes and you're being healed right now. And the power of God, somebody's hip socket. The bone has shrunk in the hip socket. The bone, there's a degenerate disease of the right hip socket being healed right now. The muscle has shrunk in the right hip socket. You need a hip replacement. God's healing you. Somebody else shattered their legs and hips in a car accident. God is healing you in the arena right now. Fire's coming on your legs. Move those legs. Move your crippled legs. Reach for the tumor. Tumors are being healed right now. I curse every growth. I curse every tumor. You're being healed right now. And pain's coming out of your body. Somebody's spinal cord's being healed. Herniated discs are being healed. Bulging discs are being healed. Diseases are being healed. Do something right now. Quickly move, move, move. Do something you couldn't do. There's dominion here. God's dominion. God's kingdom. And I see bondage, I see torment, I see oppression, and I see chains falling to the ground. Rise and be healed. Rise and be healed. Rise and be set free. Rise and be set free.
healing angels with the healing, the presence of healing angels, healing in their wings. Death, where is your grave? Where is your sting?
Come on, death, you're defeated. Come on, be set free. A spirit of death, a spirit of death. Cancer's being healed. Terminal illness being healed. The pain is coming out of your body. Death has no power. If you feel something right now, you feel something happening to your body right now, you believe God's touching you and healing you, you know you're being healed right now. Something's happening in this arena right now. I want you to come to the altar on my right, on my left. Many of you are being healed. The pain is gone right now. You can do something you couldn't do. The tumor is gone. Something's happened in your ears. Something's happened in your crippled leg. Get out of your wheelchair, begin to walk. Whatever it is, there's miracles in the arena right now. And if you're feeling the power of God, I want you to respond right now, quickly, quickly, and come to this altar. Come on my right. Come on my left. If you're experiencing a miracle, if you're experiencing a healing, and I'm telling you right now, if you're watching me, Keith Richards, you don't think you can be saved, you're in a London borough, as specific as wearing a burgundy shirt, being caught up in the music, being caught up in the worship, God is speaking to you, let him reveal himself to you now, in the mighty name of Jesus. He wants to save you. And all over this arena, I feel the power of God. I feel a realm of dominion right now. I'm telling you, rise and be healed right now. Begin to move. Begin to move your body. People are being healed right now. That chronic pain, that arthritis, that tumor, that cancer, and blind eyes be open in the name of Jesus. And deaf ears pop open in the name of Jesus. Crippled legs begin to move. Rise in faith. Press on your body. Move your shoulder up and down. Bend over and touch your toes. Degenerate diseases are being healed.